I've yet to talk to the man who is well respected amongst his peers. He's the Buddha of Kermit. He's a tall man. He's Manuel Manson. Manuel, how are you?
Does he actually smell of sawdust? Stephen smells of Stephen. I can't say he smells of sawdust, but I've noticed something changed in his kit bag. I have noticed something changed.
Really? This is Harry McMahon. You join me here outside the world headquarters of the Glasgow Herald. I'm here to find out exactly what the press make of these revelations.
A few people have asked me, how do you know these things, Harry? Well, I'll tell you how I know. I'm getting inside information.